The lower traps are very difficult to sometimes get at for a lot of people. Here's one way that works out well for a lot of people, so hopefully you will feel this in the low traps. Basically what I'm gonna do is set up with a band, or you could use a cable pulley machine, roughly at about a 45 degree angle up. So I don't wanna be too low or be too high. And all I'm doing is I'm just pulling my shoulder blade in and down and back. I'm basically just pulling along that same line. So if you can imagine my shoulder blade moving at 45 degrees and then coming back up, that's exactly what we're going for. My elbow stays totally straight, so I'm just pulling from my back. At first, if you're newer to this, you're gonna wanna pull with the arm. It'll just take a while for you to learn the movement and not do that. The other thing that you may wanna try to do when you're newer, which is a mistake, is to kind of pull down. So really engaging the lats and pulling the arm down. We don't want to do that. I'm just pulling my shoulder blade along this line, holding for about 5 seconds at the back, squeezing those muscles as hard as I can, like I'm trying to make them cramp up, and then release and reset. Because it's a pretty small movement, you may need to do a lot of repetitions of this to start feeling that muscle kind of burning and getting a little bit tired, which is kind of the goal of just warming that up and then building more of a kind of mind-to-muscle connection to that muscle. So you may need to do 10 or even 20 repetitions like this to really build that up.